The GameStop Netflix dumb money craze has just been highlighted great on the new Netflix documentary. Keith Gill ended up walking away with $30 million. For those that didn't sell quite at the right time or went through the entire Robinhood scandal, they lost a lot. It's all about being first in, first out.